Developing out of the Middle East, at least 33 people were killed in a bombing at a mosque and religious school in Afghanistan. Another 43 other people were injured. No one has claimed responsibility for the bombing, but this follows claims from Afghanistan's Islamic State that at least 10 worshipers were killed in a bombing yesterday.